There are two ways which allows you to run programs which are made for previous versions of Windows on Windows 10 and Windows 11. So if you have a software which was working perfectly with Windows XP, 7, Vista, 8, and you would like to run it on Windows 10 or Windows 11, this is still possible. However, you need to do one of these two steps if the software is not already working for you. Go to the icon of the software, right-click on it, and here you want to select Properties. And the properties, you want to click on compatibility, and the compatibility mode, run this program in compatibility mode 4 and select which compatibility mode. So if the software used to run fine on Windows 7 or Windows 8 or even Windows Vista, you want to select it. Once done, click apply and click OK. If the software still doesn't work for you, what you need to do, go to your search bar and type control panel. Click on control panel to open. If you have a different view than this one, you want to click on View by and select Category. Click on Programs, and here, click Run Programs made for previous versions of Windows. Click Next, and wait for a few seconds until all the software has been detected. Here, Windows comes back with the list of all softwares. If your software is not listed, you can click Not Listed. However, since I see it already here, I will click on it. Click Next. You can either try recommended settings, you can click on it and see if this will solve the problem. Let's click test the program and see if it will work. As you can see, now the program is working. I will just go ahead and close it. And here, if the software is still not working for you, you can click next. You can, if it still didn't work for you, you can click no, try again using different settings. Or if it worked for you, you can click yes, save these settings for this program. So I will try the second option so that I show you what to do. You can here select the first option, and you can select any of the applicable options to your software and click next. For example, in this case, it's asking me with which version of Windows it was working once. So I will select Windows 7 and click next. And again, test the program. Now it should work again. Once done, click next. And this time select yes, save the settings for this program since it start working fine. Click it, wait for it until it's done. And then it will allow us to close it. So as you can see, incompatible program fixed, it's in green. Click close and your software is ready to be used.